Hi. It's orb game time. I feel like I should probably warm up first. But I don't really wanna, like, redo a bunch of loadout to do the thing that would make the most sense for warm up and though I do have everything I would want on me. Yeah, let's do one tiny bit of warm up. Let's do that. Let's not go in completely cold. This will literally only take a few minutes, even if it goes super poorly. We'll corrupt an expunge. That's a series of words that makes sense. Final weekend to do those. I'm gonna like take. That's gonna be my warm up before the thing I'm planning on streaming tomorrow. Plan for today is to do this until I get tilted by the punch charge melee thing and quit, or until my hands fall off, or until I win. If win doesn't happen, I'll be back on Sunday, and if I can't get it on Sunday, I'm gonna do it on Monday, and on Monday I'm not gonna, like, delete the checkpoint beforehand. Because normally, I like starting from scratch because part of the point of doing the solo dungeon thing is for me to, like, learn and get extremely used to doing them. Or at least to doing this particular one. And kinda in that spirit, I know I can do it if I, like, you know, did it a piece at a time over the course of a couple days. I would like it to be a thing I can just do in an afternoon if I feel like it. And I'm kind of there. I just need to, you know,
when you first stole into
be able
realm,
to do the boss fight.
I did not believe you could achieve
the final boss fight, that is.
Invading a domain of Vex consciousness like this.
Making no comments about the dialogue here because my friend Drew is saying things in chat and probably doesn't want to hear about social media posts and other things today. All I will say is that I'm very happy and excited.
It seems the Vex are content to keep throwing the same defenses at you. Get into the domain, Guardian.
I do like being the embodiment of the impossible, though. Nope, get under. Okay. I don't know why the slide wasn't going under there. Hey, Sandra. Doing a quick expunge to warm up, and then it'll be party time. No, I think you are a squeaker. I was simply on cycle. You can get murdered by that door. I might get murdered by this cannon. No, it was nice to me today. That second gravity cannon likes to kill me for no apparent reason. Like, we all know gravity cannons are dangerous and of the darkness, etc., etc. But that one in particular just kills me regularly when I do these. But the first section, as long as I keep moving, I should be on time for the door being open. If I'm a little bit off, sometimes the gate that comes down, that actually can crush you to death. The gravity cannon killing me is annoying. Getting crushed by the door on that portal is really funny, though, and hasn't gotten less funny. Nope, that's not. There we go.
The Vex fall into our snare. The domain's master is yours.
A snare? A domain? Beat my super, which is always a good sign. There we go. Not quite my personal best, but only off by 2 seconds.
The path to Coria.
So, pretty happy with that one.
Destroy Coria, and the Witch Queen will be forced into retreat. The Vex lose guidance.
Was the loot any good?
Has taught how guardians cornered the undying mind.
Well, I probably shouldn't throw this out, but why did it have to be the sidearm that got the option?
Drag Coria from hiding.
No, I already have quick draw frenzy, as you can see.
Of you.
Well, now I need to actually look at Dim for a moment, so this will be exciting content. It'll kick me back to orbit in like 45 seconds or show the completion screen. Oh, another minute. Okay. Oh, yeah, the sidearm I already have is better. The one of the seasonal sidearm I already have is Frenzy Vorpal, but otherwise the same. Okay. Time to hit up a public event banner and get going. So I can hang on to you? Sure. I can't believe I just destroyed that one dude from My Hero Academia. Deku? Bakugo? I would never destroy Froppy. She is precious and perfect. Actually, all of the girls in that show are very good. Unfortunately for them, they are stuck in a shonen anime and are never allowed to outshine the boys for genre convention reasons, but they're doing their best. Alright. That should be enough sword ammo. Let's make sure. Yeah, okay. Let's see if I get up the tunnel today.
Light or dark, nothing changes. Everything dies.
Public event banner, Seer, but same idea. Also, hi.
You ask a question.
Once I'm in the encounter,
the
real one, I'm probably not gonna look at chat much just so I can get through the stuff that I've already done. successfully multiple times a little more quickly, but we'll see. Nope. Yep. Oh, come on. First try. How gutsy am I feeling about jumping over? Actually pretty gutsy. Let's just do that. And then that. Hey, I did it for real. That's all correct. You need to be those, and you need to that. And I sure don't want to be solar for this first part. That's not how this is gonna work. Alright. Oh, I'm sure there's other ways to get full ammo. I do public event banners just because I don't want to pay the core cost to do the one at the lectern. And there's almost always a public event banner that's easy to get to. Yeah, and Nightfalls will also work. Okay. Anything else? Anything else? Not that I can think of. Let's have a little bit more iced tea and get going. Phantasmal cores, not enhancement cores. More than one kind of core in Destiny. Okay. Ma'am. Oh dear. This is fine. Off to a great start. Rip the flawless. I did not mean to pull up my sword there. There wasn't any other mistake. It's just hit the button twice for no reason. Let's get my grenade back. Okay. Pardon me, everybody. Kill either knight. Okay. Of course. All right. Excuse me. Oh, and my timer ran out. Oh dear. Okay. How come my SMG has such low recoil and high damage? It's good. I got a good one. The important parts of these two things, though. And that I can make it the rangiest girl in my... The thing can basically be almost an auto rifle if I want it to be. But basically the reason is Banshee is nice to me. Excuse me. Uh-oh. Well, I wasn't close enough to the knight. Hey, dude. Where did... Hello? Oh, there it is. Completely lost track of that warmind cell. We're gonna let that one go. I'm actually gonna let these emotes go too. I need to let my abilities come back a little. No reason to be in a rush. No. Getting a little too cheeky. God damn it. I didn't think that was 5. Let's take the one I get to keep. I also did not mean to dodge there. That's okay. Oh, this is a problem. Sure. Mm-hmm. Where did... Okay. I'll take it. Not the best I've done, but that should be fine. Might be a three phase now, though. Oh, I did it again. Alright. Dodged too late, so I ran forward into the moats, and using your dodge eats them all, so bad to do. The other... Oh, there's three lights. I've never seen that happen before. Okay. Got very confused. No. No! No sniping. No sniping. Okay. Nice and easy. Okay, now it's back to two darks and a light, which is very weird. Just gonna get my abilities back and take this nice and slow. Okay. One of those moats fell through the ground. Y'all saw that, right? It's about to get salty. Where did the cell go? Lost track of it. That's fine. Oh, there it is. Well, gonna let these moats expire because I need to clear the ads. Also just gonna let my dodges come back. Nope. Got stuck on the platform. That was good, though. Oof, indeed. Could have taken that a little more cautiously. Whatever. If I would have a good first damage phase instead of a bad one, there would need to be a third. Disaster. prepared another cell. Light bugs, okay. There's the third one. There's the third one. Alright. This is dark, but whatever. I do not know what happened with that knight there. I like getting to see my cape freak out when I'm invisible. No? No! Okay. Charged melee abilities are... Yeah, alright. It's going to be a theme of this stream for the next 3 days. Hopefully only in the next 3 hours. That was a good damage phase, though. Did I get to one? What is time? There it is. Alright. Hey, everybody. That was not all the moats, whatever. Cell does me no good. Unless I can shoot it from here in time. I don't like it. We're just gonna back off. I don't care about the moats right now, I need to get the scions out. There we go. So the knights will respawn, and then I can just do that. Bad dodge. Oh, that worked out. Three more of these out. Thumb slipped. Cooperate, there we go. Well, as long as I don't go sliding off the edge immediately, that was good. Oops. That grenade shot, however, may be less good. That was a lot. Let's not die. Uh-oh. Okay. I'm a genius. I wanted to let my health regenerate because I tend to get shot a lot while cleansing. Okay. There he be the other. Oh, this must be another 3-in-1. Okay, that's good though. Pardon me, pardon me. Oh, hi. Uh-oh. Okay. If I get away with it, it was still a good idea and I was right to do it. That's how the video game works. It's only a bad idea if I get punished. Okay, okay. When I'm standing in one of the void grenades, my controller shaking, vibrate, whatever thing goes nuts, and it always makes me think that something bad is happening when nothing is happening to me. Nope, need to leave that. Where'd the soul go? There you are. Okay. I completely lost track of the final path. There it is. This, please don't snipe. Alright. Just gonna spin this early. Forgot to shoot several of my arrows, I'm sure it'll be fine. Do not approve of the teleport there. love it when they shield each other and not the boss. Okay, it's back to normal. I get so thrown off when it's 3-1 instead of 2-2. Oh, that wasn't it. Shit. One more pad. Shame on me. Well, might as well spend the other two arrows. My super, but that should be fine. Oh, thank you for being cooperative. Fuck up the sword combo. Still be fine. Easy. Okay. Thank you. Yes, Cabal Gold, because I was farming for a bow the other week. I need to turn on a fan, though, because I am mildly sweaty. As in Destiny, so in life. Alright, Lead the blues. You're okay, probably. Unfortunately, no, that was not beating the orb. Beating the orb is not for a little bit. Want sword for movement. And bastion for something else. Make sure my ammo's full, and... Oh, I could use more sword. There is no more sword up here. Is there? Oh, I don't have the ammo finder on. Well... Gotta do it. This will be fine though. Let's get moving. Next season will be your last chance to do Season of the Hunt stuff, and also you will have like 7 months. So, you know, do what's in your heart. Looking for an orb. They are over there. Hope I don't get sniped while I'm over there. No sniping. Get over the ridge. There we go. Alright. Oh, hello. If I had sword ammo, I would simply go bother Toland and move on, but I needed to back up since I did not see where Toland went, though. Ow. I'm gonna guess over here. No. Worried that Xander can still hear and or see this and will once again roast my sparrow. My sparrow did nothing wrong. It's been opened. Ow. now I'm gonna die because... Alright. That was my fault. Setting words aside got me... Giggling about setting words aside got me murdered. Hoisted even... do I need to do it again? I do. Incredible. I have not gotten through this without dying in the desert yet, so that's just, you know, keeping the trend alive for tradition's sake. Should probably kill some of these things for sword ammo, but whatever. This, didn't I? Alright, let's take care of a sniper. I don't know why that didn't count. Alright. And I missed the shots. I'll come back for that one. Where's the third one? Oh, I got some sword ammo. Good. Okay, let's maybe not drive out of bounds next to the destination and actually go to it. Like so. Professional. Thank you. I think that's enough words. I think you can stop setting them aside for me. I think you can go back to writing about cat girls and so on. The world needs more of it. I said you could stop. Alright, machine gun ammo finder on, everything else should stay the same, I need more iced tea. Everybody would get so upset at me if I picked a different sparrow now. I can no more abandon the mini-con than I can get rid of, my Steam name at this point. Which, now that I've said that, for Alex Navosi's sake in chat, please, nothing about the stuff that was posted today. But, yeah, I have a brand and I'm stuck with it. I made my choices and now must live with them. All right. Cube room. Room what cube? That's Toland. Toland should be nice to me and never go on the ceiling. That's all I need. Look, on day one raids, I've said this before, on day one raids, if we run into a sparrow section on the Witch Queen raid, I'm putting on the tryhard sparrow. I don't care. That's good. We have light. Need to make light. Need to not goldfish brain out of making light. Go get in the elevator. All right. I said no going on the ceiling. That is the ceiling. I know it gets confusing, but that is definitely the ceiling. I'm probably gonna lose these modes. Hey, buddy. Oh boy. Need to make light. Ow. Oh dear. That's not how I meant that to go, but whatever. See, being able to hit the snipers with a warmind cell is a bit much, right? That's not just Bungie being mean and nerfing things. That's a little much, right? Where'd the other one go? Oh, there you are. No. Now we have a problem. Uh-oh. Giving up on the smokes. Reminding myself that it's dark. Wait a second. I just forget I can just do this in this room. It doesn't matter. That's gonna make a shitload of light, but I don't care. I just need to clear everything out for a minute and reset. Okay. Hi! Completely the wrong side of the room. Hopefully the snipers don't get me. Didn't need to go anywhere, and in fact I went everywhere. Bye. Toland. Confirm. Yep. Two ceilings. Happy Friday to you too, buddy. The only saving grace of the ceiling thing is that it means in this particular room layout where it is nigh impossible to safely make light, I can just do dark and get out of here. Like so. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. dark. Dark, 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 dark. Nope, stop flinching me. Okay. That was my fault. I didn't keep my smoke bomb up. In the room before, instead of rushing for the elevator, I should have coolly and calmly cleared out the ads, and then made sure I went in with a full smoke bomb. But that was good, despite you. Alright. Guns are loaded. Let's get them. Oh, we're just starting off on the ceiling. Okay. Yep. Just... Oh, there he is. Never mind. He was... over in the dark. anybody? I could just wait. We'll keep moving though. It's only the first room. Light, make a light. This is an okay layout for that. Hello? Where's... Alright, must be directly above me. Lens. Yep, there he is. You and I lost track of the other one. Y'all could leave me alone just long enough to find the other Hobgoblin. Now, where did Jesus? There you are. I don't have the locations for those memorized, and I feel like that would help me out significantly. What's that? Okay, so I can make whatever I want. We'll do dark, I guess. Dark. Don't like this room for dark. Should have given up the motes and reset instead of going for it. Or kited them to the other side of the room. I meant to smoke bomb before picking up the final mote and picked up the fifth one sooner than I expected. Making light. Not gonna get confused. Making light. Okay. Okay. I thought the second cell would kill that one. I guess it was standing out of line of sight of the warmind cell. That was the first room, though, so whatever. Let's just go again. Making light again. Those are dark. Those are, in fact, the opposite of light. These will not help me at all. Where's the other one? There you are. All ends. Fine. Asshole. Ow. There's the other one. There you are. Making dark. This seems like an okay room for making dark. There's the... Oh, okay. I didn't think they would be so close together. Make and light. I don't think I can hit that cell safely. Bad, but I needed to reset the room anyway. Alright, where did you come from? Where's the third one? Hello? Oh, I did get the third one. Alright. Yep, all right. Don't know the number of shame. Wait, how are those light? Oh, okay. All right. Oh, my timer ran out. All right. No. There we go. Making light. We're hobobbling. Hi! Oh dear. Okay, let's... buddy. Thanks for the smoke bomb. I'm gonna go now. The realm responds to your actions. I have no idea where Tolland is. It's not on the ceiling. Ow. Where? Get down from there. Okay. Where's my friend? Oh, he's over there. Alright, making light in a room that's real shitty for doing that. Bye! Well, got most of the way there. I'm also low on heavy and need a smoke bomb. Go. Okay. There's some heavy. Wouldn't mind another brick if any of y'all are feeling generous. Some of y'all are. Thank you. Okay. I think this is the end. This is in fact the end. Bad grenade throw. No stompies. Stompies are my deal. Way is open. I actually really like Cube Room solo. Like, that's a lot of fun. It's just hectic enough that I can't think about, like, oh, it's the sixth round, I might be at the boss soon, I completely lose count. I only care if Tolland is on the ceiling. It's the only thing that worries me sometimes. I feel like going to the secret chests today. I'm gonna say no. Go ahead and put on Anarchy. Swap ammo finders. That's in the correct spot. Okay, onward. So, last time I streamed this, when I got to the final boss room, the second and third rotations of the triangle room are very, like, lopsided in terms of which kind of moat it is easier to make. And I kept getting I kept getting three dark pads in the bright room and three light pads in the dark one. I would like slightly better luck today. That's all I want. Let's ditch and get on the road. So this part, I would never switch to the faster sparrow, even if I could, because... Or even if I wanted to, because, like, 99% of my driving experience at this point is on this fucking thing. So... I can handle the route I'm used to, but only if I'm on the sparrow that handles the way I'm used to. Let's also hope my sparrow doesn't bounce off the ribbon and send me nearly to my death this time. No, it didn't. Alright. As previously covered, I'm not good enough for the fancy route, so we're just gonna go over here. Stat-wise, 160 is the max, but the raid sparrow is like 2% faster for no apparent reason other than because they can put whatever numbers they want in the video game. And I guess they figured it would make a nice reward for the raid with... the best and coolest sparrow section. I think I've mentioned this before. I never got to do that raid. The friends I did my very first raid for, or raid with, we attempted to do Scourge of the Past, and forest fires knocked out the power of one of our team members. They were fine. No real danger, they just could not play a video game. And we ended up never rescheduling. So I've done about half of the first encounter of Scourge in the Past, or Scourge of the Past, but never that time it picked me right up. Alright. But never the rest of it. I am gonna get up real quick once I am actually in the boss room. For bio break reasons. Yeah, you can buy it out of the kiosk now. It does take spoils because it's a raid reward, but, you know. Worth it just to fill it out in collections, and it's a cool sparrow. Like, alright. I'm gonna get up real quick, but this should be a pretty short break. I'll be right back. Hello. Yes, I was still muted. Was that on purpose? Who could say? Also, so that damage phase is pretty good, right? Did y'all fucking see I was in the darkest room with three light pads? Why? Why? I don't ask for much. Yeah, I felt pretty good about that damage phase. The only thing that went really wrong was getting hit by the bubble at the end, costing me an arrow. That was pretty good. I sure would like it, though, if the video game would stop giving me anti-luck in the other rooms. Also, I very much like this notion that I can never hear any of you, given that y'all can only communicate with me via text. That's... I mean, I do that too, but it's funny when... Funny to me anyway, when that kind of verbal shift happens. Lost remotes. Dark, right? Dark. You're gonna come fight over here, or we're just gonna wait, be here a while? There we go. Light? Okay. Nope. Actually was not. Oh, there were too many boys awake. Okay. I was actually not sure if once you have the fully charged moat collected, if touching the other color would still do something bad. Generally, you can only hold one color at the same time. The death there was just that I was way too aggressive about going to the pad. Should have gone to the other side, or just should have checked out. It's actually not a big deal to just leave while the ogre's there. I don't like putting bolts on the ground, just because I want to be sure that it's taking as much damage as I expect, and if it walks off a bolt in the ground, suddenly I have an ogre with more health than I expect wandering around, and that's a problem. Finger slipped off the right stick, so I didn't get my view down in time. That's okay. Where'd the third one go? Did it fall through the ground? I think it fell through the ground. Did not expect that smoke bomb to come out. It's dark, right? Dark. All right. Oh, you're not dead. That's gonna be light. Misjudge the position of the knight. Thank you. Oh boy. Oh, okay. Don't know what happened there. But it's a go time, I guess. Too aggressive, needed to smoke first, then jump. More weapons in the Ikelos aesthetic. They do a good enough job with most of the weapons looking cool that I think that's fine. The thing that, like, makes me hesitant is, I have had this SMG stapled to my hand for basically this entire year. And there are people for whom that's been true of, like, 3 years, and the Warmind nerf is not gonna change that, so I feel like these guns, the hand cannon, this one, and some of the others look good, but, like, I already see this aesthetic literally every day. Like, this gun never goes away for very long. And I doubt it will next season either. I'm excited for the Trials of the Nine guns coming back, and because those look really cool. And I didn't get any of those before. So that should be fun. Shouldn't have spent my dodge. Also, to be clear, when we say Trials, we don't mean Trials of Osiris. For people that haven't been keeping up with the stuff that's coming next season, different Trials. I should probably not just assume that, yep, there's a light one. Alright. Did that? Oh, it counted. Good. Oh, I don't have blinding on. Okay. Okay. That's so many friends. Where'd the warmind stall over here go? Alright. I know I don't technically need to clear these out, but I just want, like, a moment before a DPS to collect myself. Okay. Correct grenade launcher. Anarchy is loaded. Nope. Couldn't quite get to safety. I need to be way more aggressive about the hobgoblins. I'm caring too much about boss damage. Like, if I can consistently survive a boss phase, it doesn't matter how many it takes me. And I already know I can consistently survive the rest of this. Hot take, but endgame weapon mods shouldn't be PvP gated. I am fine with the ones that are only relevant to PvP being PvP gated. Like, Trials can drop Adept Icarus Grip. That's fine. Trials of Osiris, I mean. Like, because that's very few of them. Most of them drop from both GMs and Master Vault. So, I don't know. Like, I kind of agree with you, but also I think in practice they have not really done that in a way that I have a problem with. And also, Trials is changing a lot soon, and who knows what that's gonna be like. They sure do keep accidentally putting multiple maps in rotation in a way that's a little suspicious. Damn it. This is a lot of friends. Ow. Gonna lose my darkness. Don't super care. Need to use my grenade. No. Uh-oh. I accidentally spent the more jumps than I meant to. Alright. Just find it bad that the unlock requirements for all these weapon mods I don't have yet, except Taken Spic, only list Trial of Osiris Flawless Chest. Yeah, like, I get the collection wanter aspect, because I have that a lot too. I would like to have one of everything. But hopefully the changes to trials that are coming will make that activity less odious, which, need I remind you, I refuse to finish this quest. I will never go get those. but maybe if they change what trials is enough, I will reconsider. And in the meantime, I don't miss, what is it, Adept Charge Time and Adept Icarus Grip? Like, whatever. Icarus Grip is not for PvE. And honestly, the Adept version I don't think is supposed to be that great either. I forget the specifics there, though. Hello? Where'd the fourth one go? Or fifth one? I really need to delete an umbral to get that one off the ground over there. I need ammo. Are you fucking kidding me? I double jumped to get over the Hobobolin, but it body blocked me, so then I got shoved sideways because physics and hitboxes, and didn't have a jump to save myself from the pit, and mantling is fake. Not a mechanic in the video game. Cannot mantle. Love to know item's final destination. There's a part of me that I really want to get this done this weekend to sort of have it done, and also to sort of say goodbye to this specific setup to a certain extent. But also, if I can't this weekend, I'm not going to be upset if I have to come back here and I will never die in that specific way ever again. Thank you. I am so incredibly out of primary, I don't even know where to start. Over here. Two bricks primary. Anybody? You? That's special. Still special. Okay. That'll do. Probably should have gone another round just for anarchy ammo. Whoa. I'll take it. I will absolutely take it. That's as good as I have ever done. Collect ourselves for a moment and prepare for the soul-crushing disappointment of getting absolutely the wrong pads. Double check you. You're reloaded. Alright. Okay. Do that one more time, and then I just need to get to damage for the third time. Light room. That's one light pad. Two lights in the dark. Hey, thank you. Love to see it. That was a little aggressive. Here we go. Smoke bomb back. Nope. Okay. problematic IMO. I did save the worst one for last, which was maybe not my best decision, but whatever. Well, those are light modes, so let's get those out of there. Yeah, there's a cell. This is absolutely the wrong corner of the room to be fighting in. Also, I should just burn my super and wait through ad clear phases. Like, what am I doing? Like, I can get another super. That's not a problem. All this garbage. This is a problem. Oh dear. No. Okay. Who's got 2 minutes of things to say while waiting in a room for my super to recharge? Because it's not me. I guess, I don't have a good sense of how long it takes me to get down the tunnel. So if I go now, maybe my super will be back by the time I'm done. Or maybe it won't be. I have no idea. I do know I am not afraid of scions. Gotta do this while I'm here. Riveting. Brilliant. A genius. How does she think of these things? I'm gonna put on you, get ready for you. I did not dismantle. Let's go ahead and go. I get 80 intellect. My super comes back kinda fast. Ma'am? I would really like it if I stopped missing one of those shots. Nope. Let's go. Now I legit need to stop for a second because I feel myself getting nervous. So we're just gonna chill out here for a second. I'm gonna have some water. It's like my hands are a little sweaty. I need to blow my nose also. It is getting to be allergy season. No, you say that when chat is on screen is when you say, hello YouTube, I was here. And you say it when the health bar only has a couple pixels left. You don't say it now. Okay. That is the correct grenade launcher. That is the correct grenade launcher. Use my super if I need to. Not in a hurry. Just need to get to DPS. That's all I need. Just take your time. But also, please be nice to me. Light. Dark. No. Light, dark, and light. Okay. Could be worse. Oops. Nope. Pick up that health and go over here. Taking my time. Perfect. Except I did this on the wrong side of the room. There's an ogre over there. Nope. Just reset the room. Don't care about the moats, clean them up. Much fire. Where'd that cell go? If I drag them over here, blind them, there we go. Don't mind me. Not right now, man. Ow. Where did Ogre go? There he is. Die. Die, please. Thank you. Waiting on my super. For that. And like actually waiting, like obviously I'm not gonna save it for the end. I'm just gonna get her. Guns, swap grenade launcher, check that I'm loaded. Alright. Ma'am. Oh god.
Hero, it hit me when you were tearing that last pack of Taken apart. What the Nine are trying to say.
Puskow, ma'am. Dark. Got to see the big lady today. We need to collect the Triumph immediately. Didn't say the same. Where is it? Just there we go. Difference don't matter. Wrong button. button. That shit on. Do. Nope. Yes. All right. That was about 3 hours. I am extremely happy to have this done. I will probably still be using Warmind cells in Anarchy next season, but not like this. I'm gonna stream Master Mode Vault tomorrow. Probably kind of late afternoon Chicago time. I need to wait for, normally this weekend every year there's an air and water show, which means my apartment gets buzzed by jets every half hour for most of the day. They canceled it last year, which is a relief. This year they're doing a reduced version, which means it only goes for an hour, because it's just the Blue Angels, which... things I'm not going to say into a microphone about that. But it means I don't want to stream tomorrow afternoon until they're done. I might be back for some late night Bloodborne tonight or tomorrow. We'll see how I'm feeling later. I need to go eat dinner. Thank you everybody for hanging out. If I don't see you later, I will see you tomorrow.